Man, I love that blue. That's a Carolina blue thing you got going on right now.
I knew we were going to be with you tonight.
And you know what? And I still have this thing that when you're going to go to heaven, you got to go through North Carolina because everything's Carolina blue. And
Alabama.
Hey, can we just have some fun? Brian, let's do an old hit of yours. And how many want to hear "I Think I'll Read It Again"?
I think I'll read it again. I think I'll read it again. I think I'll read it again. And that's my soul.
Sometimes I get so tangled up in those blessed pages. How I'm gonna rest forever in the rock of ages. How I'm gonna live and sing and shout a million years. And hear him saying to me, "Oh, here's a crowd of life to call."
That really mean an awful lot to us. Songs that take us back a few years to a wonderful time in our lives that we spent together. And Ivan has had the privilege of singing some wonderful songs over the years. And one of the songs that he sang many, 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 many years ago.
I did that because you got high heels on.
I'm not. After nearly 30 years, we're still going. It's fine. But God blessed him to sing some great songs. God sent some great songs along our way over the years with Gold City. And one of those songs is a song that I love to hear Ivan sing to this day. And nobody can sing this song like Ivan can. It's a beautiful song entitled "There Rose a Lamb." Y'all watch this video.
Oh, yeah. Would you welcome Mr. Ivan Parker tonight? But we were going through some video stuff, and I actually had some stuff that I did not even know that I had, and so we had done like the Hee Haw show. Y'all remember that Hee Haw show? Well, we had done the Hee Haw show several years ago, and so I thought, you know what? Just for kicks and giggles, let's play the song. On video that we performed on Hee Haw. Is that okay? Y'all want to watch a little more television? All
right. Now, here's an exciting gospel group, Gold City. this afternoon and about, you know, how styles change as time goes by, and it's sometimes it's very funny to go back and look at what you looked like 10, 15, 20 years ago, you know, the hairstyles and all the different things, the clothes that we wore and how we acted, and we've just had a lot of fun going back and look at some of these older videos. And back in, I think, guys, it was 1986, maybe, right through there, we recorded our first live video. I think it was right around there. And it was at PTL Club. Remember PTL Club in Charlotte, North Carolina? And the song Moving Up to Glory Land. I don't know how many remember that song. Yeah, a lot of people do. And
that was my favorite.
That was your favorite, Moving Up to Glory Land?
Yeah.
And so I thought it might be fun. I'm glad to know that. Anyway, we were wondering.
I needed to know
too. Consider yourself informed. Okay. In 1986, I'm trying to tell about this video, and so I thought it might be fun to play Moving Up to Glory Land, and let's check this out. I think. Especially Brian had the big hair.
Of a mighty rushing wind, and it's closer now than it's ever been. I can almost hear the trumpet.